bonus barrel. See, I told you there's a whole bunch of barrels and I'm just confused. On this one, I'm gonna destroy them all. To the face. Oh, actually, I need to hit the face. Sideways. He would have killed me. He only knows how to shoot down. That's not his fault. He was born that way. Alright. I'm badass, yes I am. I don't know what I'm saying. Right now when I'm filming this, it's like midnight and I'm actually really tired, so I just wanted to record one, so forgive me for my lack of great commentary. I'm just kidding. Oh yeah, I remember this one. This is the one that you run away from. See, I'm a really big fan of this game. And you can see a lot of similarities in like this game and the Hero of Dreams. Like on the Hero of Dreams, I had a boss, Flamer, the third level main guy. He's the one that. Oh, I thought he was gonna. Flamer, he's the one on the lava level. And basically, on this, you know how you're running away from the sword guy because he's just mad, just wants to destroy you. And the running away sequence, like you know, little things from like little games, like this game, obviously had the whole. Oh, you know she's not chewing gum; she's drinking a freaking drink. Anyways, we're gonna go to Creme Que. Sorry for the bad splicing. I actually, my stopwatch wasn't working very well, and I went over 15 minutes on the last one, so I'm splicing this together. so, sorry about that. Alright, so we're on Barrel Bayou, and, this is, I remember this level. Basically, the gimmick in this level is the barrels have enough. Wow. I was trying to do the hair thing and apparently my controller didn't pick it up, so. Or I just jumped off the cliff, you know? Suicide. Alright, anyways. So you have a. Oh, I thought I was controlling it. No, that's another level. I forgot. Sorry about that. Okay, so basically, this level, there's numbers on the barrels. Those guys are awesome. I don't know why, but those guys fascinate me. I was just like checking him out. He was like, no, no, no. Anyways, you have a limited time of before these barrels shoot you out of nowhere. So. I wanted to see what was down there, and I committed suicide while doing it, so I'm sorry. Anyways, me and my suicides. Oh, Rambo is down here. Okay, I thought it was like a secret. No. Caught him. Ha 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 some reason, I had a feeling like I'm not supposed to kill that one guy that I did. He provides something for me. I think I just messed something up. So I've noticed that I haven't had any secrets that I got during this level, so far this is not looking good. Oh, hey. Obviously the arrow's saying follow him, apparently. Uh-huh. Wait, where's the... Well, here's I think this is the first bonus barrel I had. Destroy them all. And so that means I'm gonna destroy all the bad guys. Wow. Easy enough. That's hilarious to me. Now they're throwing bad guys, that's just me. That's actually really fun. I think the game designers are just having fun with that one right there. During these Let's Play, you're gonna notice that I look a lot at the design of the game, because it just interests me the way that they design these games and like try to make everything flow together. Like just the level design and like every placement of everything means something. And that's what I mean by a lot of people that make fan games don't think of that. They just put things there just for the hell of it, which is wrong. Like, when you design a level, you want everything to mean something, and if you don't have anything that has meaning, then you should end the level early. And that's the truth. Glimmer's Galoon. I think this is the one with that light fish. And it's a dark, dark world, and I can't see a thing. Just following the lighted bananas because they glow. So why was there a banana right there? Do I get on guard somewhere? I bet you that was a secret barrel or something. This is another water level. It has Lockjaw. Awesome. Lockjaw's the best fish ever. If I ever get a fish in real life, I'm naming it Lockjaw. I thought you were going that way. Did I get everything? Except that. It's amazing that monkeys can breathe underwater. God, there's so many lockjaws. Alright, I hit the jackpot. No D-Caribou, nothing. God, that fish is blinding me every time I turn. Those are puff. Oh. It freaking killed itself. It was a kamikaze puff. Alright, I hit the checkpoint and haven't got a single thing in this level, which means that I'm not doing good. Whoa! Okay, so now I know those puff things blow up, so note to self. And then starfish do not love you, like, Charlie the Unicorn, Starfish tells you otherwise. Like, they're really, just out to kill everybody. I really hope that there's not any barrels that I'm missing, because it really seems like I am. I could tell by when I died, though, that I did not get all the barrels in this level, so I know there's some out there. Unless I die again, I won't get it, but, let's see. Whoa! That was a close call. Close call. Yeah, obviously I'm in rush mode. Okay, so this is basically where I was. Oh! Okay, so. Okay, we'll hit him. Well, there's the secret barrel that I was talking about. So apparently these bananas lie to me. Okay, so now I know where it is. It's really nice that that fish just follows me around and lights up the place. Thank you, there. I'm kidding. I'm gonna have to go back to it later, but. Well, that concludes this Let's Play. I only went through two levels, which is kind of weak, but, you know, next time, hopefully I did not get all the... I'm ashamed of myself. I'm just going to stop it here, because I'm going to go shoot myself.